Half Moon Bay today was the final day of the contest window at Mavericks. Contest organizers say the swells at the famous spot north of Half Moon Bay just never got big enough to call the 24-hour top surfers to the event. Hopefully next year, the world's best big wave riders will get a chance to ride 30 to 40-foot breakers at a place they call Mavericks.